I came in from the cold and the dark. Outside, the city was a cruel monster. I've been slowly working my way from the small time to the big fish, trying to get to the source of the drug. Alex and BB were my only contacts in the DEA, the only ones in this decrepit city who knew I was down here.
BB here. Something urgent has come up with Jack Lupino. You need to meet with Alex immediately at the Roscoe Street station.
I hadn't had a face-to-face with Alex since I'd gone undercover. Outside, the mercury was falling fast. It was colder than the devil's heart, raining up. My Beretta stirred nervously under my coat, but the train doors had already shut behind me, and I was in for the ride. Next stop, Roscoe Street Station, and Alex. The station was drenched in gloom. Alex was a ghost, nowhere to be seen. I'd have to look for him. The gate was locked. Alex wouldn't have set up a meeting at a closed station. Something was off. Death was in the air at Roscoe Street. I'd have to find Alex fast.